your final destination. This guy was a musician on the railroad line, on the road to hell. You might say the man was touched, 'cause he was touched by the gods themselves. Give it up! Himself, but if you beat him in a duel and you win his golden violin, they have the power to take this train anywhere you'd like. Isn't there someone back home you'd like to see again?
I think I'm fine right here. Take me where you must.
You've been practicing the thing every day. You can say you got a reason to stay.
You see, my life, it didn't matter at all. I wasn't pissing you, my circle was small.
I think you left my body, you see. We'll take it back to it if you would agree.
I think the best thing that's for me is to quit. I don't think I could be your line of best fit.
Nick, there's so much more love for you in your lap than you think. Let me take you on a couple stops to refresh your memory.
I tried my entire life to find anyone who cared enough about me to keep me around. I failed. I am done.
Fine. I'll leave you be. Can't you be the devil anyway? Let's see when you first learned to play like that.
Just gone the way.
Okay, but she loved you, didn't she? Can you not see that?
Yeah, but she didn't support me.
Well, bless your heart. Well, I guess we're gonna have to see what the next stop offers about 25 years later.
Young enough, I know I was dumb, dumb enough to fill my heart.
Well,
it really was me who pushed them away, wasn't it?
It seems like it.
But what would that change? Sure, it was my fault, but if I went back there now, there still would be no one left for me.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that if I were you. I have one more person to introduce to you, the Fate of Death. She is your future. Nicholas, this is your final stop, right where it ended for you. She is going to show you who showed up for you after you joined us here on the Georgia Line.
When time is up and the sun it dies, to the river's flood and the ocean dries, hand in hand under the falling sky,
you ready?
Let's do this.
The devil went down to Georgia and he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, he was willing to make a deal. But he came across this young man sewing out a fiddle and playing it hot. The devil jumped up on the subway car and said, boy, let me tell you what, just to get it going, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it there, I'll make a bet with you. You play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. Set a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you. What's that?
My name's Nicholas, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, and you're going to regret, because I'm the best it's ever been.
Thank you. band that David joined in, it sounded something like this. Nicky said,
"You're pretty good, old son. Well, sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done."
Myself in this debate. The devil finished me, he said, "You'll be pretty good, old son. Different rose has got its thorns, and joy of our own."
Girls are-